the one thing that daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the Van Leer coal mines, all day long in a field of hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal oil light, and everything would start dark clothes on a washboard every day. Well, I've seen her fingers bleed to complain there was no need. She'd smile in mommy's understanding way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear.
Wait a minute, let me see what we're on. Or see the alligator all waiting nearby. Sooner or later they know I'm gonna try. When she wave from the bank, don't you know I know it's a goodbye, cause I'll see you while I go. With that Louisiana woman waiting on the other side, the Mississippi River don't look so wide. Apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart. Well, I thought I'd been loved, but I never had. The lies wrapped in the arms of a Mississippi man. When he holds me close, well, it feels almost like another hurricane just ripped the coast. If he can't come to me, I'm gonna go to him. That Mississippi River, Lord, I'm gonna swim.
Hey, Louisiana. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, Lord, has won my wife. I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Mississippi man, I'm losing my mind. Got a happy love and one more time.
I'm gonna jump in the river and here I go. Too bad, alligator, you swim too slow. Too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Hey,
I'll do this one for Mooney. How about that, Ron? Hello, darling. Nice to see you. It's been a long time. As you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know means so much to me. What's that, darling? How am I doing? I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep. I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say is I love you, I miss you. I'm so sorry that I did you. Look up, darling. Let me kiss you. Just for old time's sake, let me hold you in my arms one more time. Thank you, darling. May God bless you. And each step you take, bring you closer to the thing. Goodbye, darling. I gotta go. Gotta try to find a way to lose these memories of a love so warm and true. And if you should ever find it in your heart to forgive me, come back, darling. I'll be waiting for you. I love you, love.
And you're the reason I'm hanging my clothes outside on wires. You're the reason our kids are ugly, being lonely. All the looks ain't everything. Money ain't everything. I love you just the same.
You're the reason I changed the beer from Southern Cal.
You're the reason I never get to go to the beach. You're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. Oh,
everything. But I'll love you just the same. I guess that we won't ever have everything we need. Cause when we get ahead, it's got another mouth to feed.
The reason that I ain't got no hair at all.
You're the reason our kids are ugly, little darling. All the looks ain't everything, no. And money ain't everything. How about I love you just the same?
Look at yourself. I wish you'd taken them curlers out of your hair and go on and put a little makeup on and get out of the house before supper.
Oh, yeah, well, considering everything I do today, I look like a movie star. Thank you very much.
Cheers.
I heard my son cry out for mercy, and when I looked around, he'd fallen to his knees with his face to the ground. I'm on the bottom and the bottle, and the neck's too small to crawl out. Oh, Father, send down Jesus. He'll break this devil out.
Message from Jesus was sent from above. He sent me you to have and to love. He didn't send money, wealth, or fame. He sent me you in Jesus' name. He sent me you in Jesus' name. For the rest of my life, you will remain. The one that he chose was perfect for me. He must have heard me when I was down on my knees. I was needing
somebody to love and to hold. I turn to the bottle, then I turn to my soul. I traded the bottle, now she's what I hold. She's worth more than silver, she's worth more than gold. He sent me you in Jesus' name. The rest of my life, you will remain. The one that he chose was perfect for me. He must have heard me when I was down on my knees. A message from Jesus was sent from above.
Oh, Father, send down your blessing. I'm too young to feel this old, and I have nothing left but pain. And the old devil, he's after my soul. No, I didn't see Jesus, but I know that he came. Yesterday he was crying, today hear him sing.
He sent me you in Jesus' name. For the rest of my life, you will remain. The one that he chose was perfect for me. He must have heard me when I was down on my knees. He must have heard me when I was down on my knees.
But here's a young lady that won't goof up the second
song.
You
wanna bet? I bet she does.
Miss Loretta Lynn, Harper Valley, PTA.
And she said, Mama, got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, a note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. It's been reported you've been drinking, running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the Harper Valley Secretary, PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was going to meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. And when she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, her Bobby times, seven times he's asked me for a day. And Mrs. Johnson seems to use a whole lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? Never mind. And shouldn't Winter Jones be told to keep her window shades off, pull completely down? Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little pain. Sure is. the day my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA. Bring him over and let everybody see what I have to do.
Get him, Loretta.
To get on this daggone Wilburn Brothers show. I ain't sung this thing Wait, since I recorded it. I don't reckon.
Come here. Listen.
There's what I have to read. Where's the other one? There's three of them.
There it comes.
And then you all holler because I break time and stuff like that.
No, we're not going to worry about it, are we, boys?
Listen, I ain't going to. I don't know about you all.
Hey, what is this behind you? There's the other one. That's behind you.
Oh, that's Ted. He's the cause of all this. If he'd let me sing what I wanted to, then I wouldn't have no trouble.
And he's the one who tells you what to sing.
He tells me what to sing.
Uh-huh. Well, that's all right. He's done a pretty good job, I believe.
And these guys have been telling me what to wear. So I don't know about it.
All right, folks. We'll be back with more fun right after this important message.
Oh, no.
Some morning when you wake up. to bring great riches home to me. I need no diamond rings or fancy pearls. Just bring yourself, you're all I'll ever need. That's good enough for this blue Kentucky girl. I swear I love you by the moon above you. How bright is it shining in your world? Some morning when you wake up all alone, just someone home to your blue Kentucky girl.
Your hands. is sure country is a little green, but there's a whole lot of country that you ain't seen. I'll show you around. You show me a wedding band. I said a wedding band. When it comes to love, well, I know about that. Country folks all know where it's at. If you're looking at me, you're looking at country. You don't see no city when you look at me. Most country is all I am. Love running barefooted through the old cornfields, and I love that country. Well, you say I'm a man just to fit your plans, but does the barnyard shovel fit your hand? If your eyes are on me, you're looking at country. If your eyes are on me, you're looking at country. Christmas Eve. Daddy play the organ and we'll all sing Silent Night. We'll have a good old country Christmas. Hey! All right. A good old country Christmas, that's what it's gonna be. With all the family gathered around our pretty Christmas tree. We'll open up our presents Christmas Eve about midnight. We'll have a good old country Christmas. All right. Bill will be here, Uncle Bill and their nine kids. We'll make pallets on the floor just like we always did. Daddy play the organ and we'll all sing Silent Night. We'll have a good old country Christmas, all right. Christmas Eve about midnight, we'll have a good old country Christmas, all right.
To the chorus again.
A good old country Christmas, that's what it's gonna be. With all the family gathered round our pretty Christmas tree. We'll open up our presents Christmas Eve about midnight, we'll have a good old country Christmas, all right.
Is Miss Loretta Lynn and Ernest Ray.
There once was a game that I played with Mama when she used to tuck me in bed. She'd asked for sugar and I'd never give it, but she'd kiss me and I'd always say, she walked away. Mama, I wiped off the sugar you gave me. You know it's not there anymore. She said,
son, don't you know you can't wipe away my sugar?
And I laughed as you walked out the door. It seemed like yesterday I came home from grade school feeling as grown as could be. There at the door she reached down and kissed me and I wiped it off on my sleeve and she laughed at me. Last time I saw her, just forgot talking.
I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks with me and he talks with me and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there none other has ever. Speaks, and the sound of his voice is so sweet. The birds stop their singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there none other has ever known.
Calls me away, oh yes, where the morning's so bright and the lamp is the light and the night is as black as the sea, oh yes, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray there'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no troubles I see. There will be peace in the valley.
We said our goodbye.
long ago. Never thinking we'd miss each other so. All the memories we can't leave behind. Oh, we must have been out of our minds.
I thought I loved another, not you.
And how foolish I thought the same too. Let's forgive and forget the past we've known, and reap together the wild seed we've sown. Surely they can forgive us fine. That we must have been out of our. The same too. They both turned out to be the wrong kind. Oh, we must have been out of our minds. Yes, we must have been out.
Sissy, that's my daughter, and Crystal Gayle, my oldest sister. There's a beautiful song called The Wings of a Snow White Dove. And let's try to do this, okay?
On the wings of a snow.
Us. He doesn't forget us. He sends down his love on the wings of a dove.
On the wings of a snow white dove, he sends his pure sweet love, a sign from above.
Sign from above.
On the wings of a dove.
On the flood many days, he searched for land in various ways. Troubles he had some, but he wasn't forgotten. He sent down his love on the wings of a dove.
On the wings of a snow white dove, he sends his pure sweet love, a sign from above.
Sign from above.
On the wings of a dove.
Wings of a dove.
When Jesus went down to the river that day, he was baptized in the usual way. When it was done, God blessed his son. He said,
goodness.
I can't clap, but I can do this.
Hey, what, I just realized something. Something I just thought of.
What?
I'm the only one sitting here that's never been female vocalist of the year. That's right.
Do you know that we're sitting here with a man in love?
That reminds me. That
yeah.
Reminds,
does that remind you you're in love?
Yeah, because, you know.
Oh, when did you know you were in love? Tell me about that.
Well, I think, I don't know. I don't remember the birds chirping or nothing. But
You don't remember the bird in it?
Well, it was just some, you know, it was that special feeling. Y'all know. But that's what I want to ask y'all some questions about it. Because I'm thinking about getting married, maybe.
Well.
So.
That's great.
That's a big
so
step.
Good, good advice. All right. Give me some advice on marriage.
Well, if you get married, don't look back.
Okay.
That's all I can tell you.
Just keep going.
Straight ahead.
Yeah, and never look back.
Don't look back.
Crystal?
We have to overlook a lot of things, too.
You got
to
bend with the wind and ride with the tide.
Yeah, give and take. Yeah.
That's right.
Okay. Now, I got another question for y'all. This is important because sometimes I'm sure this is going to happen. We're going to have some kind of an argument or something. Now, should you just go off and get mad and get in your separate corners, or should you make up before you go to bed? What do you think?
Well, I tell you, I've done both. I have made up before I went to bed, and there's been times I've been so mad I wouldn't have made up with nothing.
That's right.
Yeah, how about you, Crystal?
Definitely.
Now, what's your recipe for a good marriage, honey?
Well, you know, Bill and I, we've been married for 23 years.
Congratulations.
And, you know, there's been ups and downs along the way. And of course, we've gone to bed mad. He doesn't like to. That bothers him. And maybe that's what we do. That's that little jab, you know.
There is a song of yours, and it's one of my favorites, that I'd love to hear you sing called, "You Gotta Stand for Something or You'd Fall for Anything."
I'd love to do it, Loretta.
Okay, baby, do it for
us. All right.
Aaron Tippin, friends. Let's make him welcome.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross, where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. So despised by the world as a wondrous attraction for me, for the dear Lamb of God left his glory above to bear it the dark Calvary. So I'll cherish the old till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Sống xa nhà vất vả mẹ ơi, nhiều khi con thấy cuộc đời chơi vơi. xa lạ, tượng trưng gục ngã mẹ. Ở quê thế nào bố mẹ khỏe không? Nghe bạn con nói mẹ già nhiều đi, con cũng nhớ mẹ nhiều lắm. Cố sang năm con sẽ về, nếu quê ít hôm bên mẹ. Sống tha hương có nhiều đêm xót thương, phải cố mưu sinh cho ngày sau đỡ khổ. Con cũng quen rồi, mẹ đừng lo nhé. Bố mẹ ở nhà giữ gìn sức khỏe. Nhiều lúc con cũng rất buồn tủi thân, nhưng con sẽ cố làm mẹ được vui. Bon chen cũng vì cuộc sống, kiếm cơm đất khách xứ người, nhiều khi khó lắm mẹ ơi. Sống xa nhà vất vả mẹ ơi, nhiều khi con thấy cuộc đời chơi vơi. Bao năm con đi làm xa, sống nơi đất khách xa lạ, tượng trưng gục ngã mẹ. Quê thế nào bố mẹ khỏe không? Nghe bạn con nói mẹ già nhiều đi, con cũng nhớ mẹ nhiều lắm. Cố sang năm con sẽ về, đều quê ít hôm bên mẹ. Sống tha hương có nhiều đêm xót thương, phải cố mưu sinh cho ngày sau đỡ khổ. Con cũng quen rồi, mẹ đừng lo nhé. Bố mẹ ở nhà giữ gìn sức khỏe. Nhiều lúc con cũng rất buồn tủi thân, nhưng con sẽ cố làm mẹ được vui. Bon chen cũng vì cuộc sống, kiếm cơm đất khách xứ người, nhiều khi khó lắm. Chen cũng vì cuộc sống, kiếm cơm đất khách xứ người, nhiều khi khó lắm.